Rosanna to all her fans, and we are going to talk about some of what you've written, and we're going to hear something of what you just recently wrote as well, mm-hmm. Rosanna. Mm-hmm. So should I just let you sing?
Okay, sure. Sounds good.
All right, then I will just move so that we can focus on you.
Thank you.
I wrote when my kids were growing up and they were teenagers and they were, you know, trying to find their way in life and stuff like that. And so it's just like, you know, they see it on TV and they hear it in the news and they think that it's all so much better out there. And so they're thinking, you know, take me away and help me find a brighter day. But really, you can find that within yourself, I think. So, yeah.
I think that's true about everything. Mm-hmm. I think it's definitely everything is within you.
Yeah. Yeah. So.
And the other one was really beautiful too.
And the second one is called I Believe in You, Lord. And it was just, I guess, one day, you know, I was sitting there just playing the guitar. And we all have our ups and downs. So it's like, you know, you're feeling maybe a little bit, you know, like you're alone and stuff. And you know, the faith that I have is, well, you're never alone.
Mm-hmm.
You always have the Lord. Yeah.
Now,